can't do that in Philly.
Wait, they're not even eating the hot dogs? They're using them as a weapon?
Well, it's because the Phillies ended up losing 8-4, so they were really upset. Who are they throwing it at? All over the stadium.
Yeah, there's just hot dogs flying.
Can you imagine your grown person and someone just slaps you with a hot dog?